kangaroos and bowerbirds. And the chimney is smoking on the yurt, which now has solar panels, batteries, inverter, and 240 volt power for the lights, and to charge the computer too. So, it's good to be home. Enjoying mornings on the Endangered Species Sanctuary. With my daughter enjoying this yurt life. Warbles on the lot to YouTube.
Ciao.